a tanker of a private fuel company overturned with fuel and was flooded near the airport today. The incident took place around 5:30 a.m. on Wednesday near the apron service road. The inflammable fuel is spread out across the area. CISF Jawans have kept a tight vigil surrounding the venue to avoid any accidents. Furthermore, the airport's own fire service has also sprayed a foam spraying fuel around the vicinity. ANM News.